Hey YouTube, this is your girl Bills of Beauty, aka Lady L, aka Blenderetta. I'm so sorry, I haven't said my intro in so long, so excuse the doll. Like, my mind is wah wah. Alright, so today I want to do a quick review on, my hair is looking some frizzled. This weather out here in Houston is like on one. And I did a quick blow out and tried to do some twists with a rod set, child. And it's just like, womp, womp, womp. I'll put some pictures up. It was really cute this morning, but right now is the humidity has taken a toll. So, excuse my fabulous fuzzy frizzy hair. All right, so yeah. And that'll kind of play into the products that I use to do it and what I'm going to review today. So, these are the Silk Elements. Turn it the right way. Okay. Yeah, these are the Silk Elements curly pudding and curl defining pudding and whip curl cream. Both can be used as styling aids for like twist outs, braid outs. I do not mark them as highly moisturizing, no, but they're good like for that pudding type thing that you need to have some kind of definition. So let's start with this. This is the curl defining pudding. This is at Sally's. And I bought this in October around the time that I dyed my hair. It was on sale $12. So there were $6 a piece and you get 12 ounces. So I was like, wow, a big jar of pudding, whipping cream. And you know, I'm always looking for something to twist. Get this piece of hair out of there. Let me show you the consistency. This is consistency. This is the curl defining pudding. And it's real puddiny pud pud. It is exactly what it says. It is a pudding type of consistency. Very kind of like a leave-in conditioner type thing. I'm dropping stuff, sorry. So yeah, I'm rusty. I haven't done a video in my setting and I don't know how long, so I'm just kind of getting back in the groove of things, so please bear with me. All right, so yeah, so this, it's okay smell wise it smells like nothing. It has no real smell. It's not like a cinnamon or hibiscus, nothing of those beautiful smells that we're used to. It just smells like hair product. Not a bad thing, but I can't really call it. I'm trying to see if they have something in here that says it. No. Mm-mm. Yeah, so it's I guess fragrance free. Alright, so it says that it is free of parabens. I can never say that word. Free of parabens, mineral oil, petroleum, and alcohol. So it's free of that. It says it's excellent for curly, kinky hair textures. The curl defining pudding helps define curls, detangle, and control frizz without flaking and buildup, leaving hair smooth and sleek and manageable. No. I used this last night and I don't know if our humidity is something to be reckoned with, but this definitely, definitely does not control frizz. All right, so yeah, I mean, it's good. It gives definition for my twist outs and whatnot, but as far as controlling frizz, no go. I have to be honest, no. All right, so I'm going to move right along to the next one. The two are very similar, so you don't need it. You don't need two. I only got two because they were on sale. But whatever your preference is, if you are a pudding consistency girl, go with this one. If you're a cream type shea butter thickness type girl, go with this one. This is the whipped cream. And it's free of parabens, mineral oil, petroleum, And it says that the whip curl locks in moisture and defines curls, providing a soft, manageable finish. Basically, the same thing minus the frizz guarantee. So I'm kind of curious, should I try this one to try to tame the frizz? But the weather's so wah-wah-wah here, so I don't think anything could do battle with Houston frizz and humidity. But this is the cream. I'll give you guys a shot. It looks like conditioner. It's like a thick conditioner. A very thick conditioner consistency. This one smells good. It smells like ginger and cookies, like the sugar cookies or something like that. It's really a sweet smell, like a cookie baking in the oven for the holiday time type smell. So yeah. Same thing. It defines my twist outs, braid outs, whatever I want to do at the time. I have not tried this against the frizz. I may tonight twist it and rod set the top of my hair with this just to see if one is better than the other. Because tomorrow we're supposed to have rain, so I want to see if it can hold up. Because this one definitely guarantees frizz control, no frizz control. So the one that probably does not guarantee frizz control will be the one that does do the job. So these are very inexpensive Silk Elements. Silk Elements cream, brain for the whipped cream and the pulling styling aids. Try it. It's a good try. I will not say they're very moisturizing. You will have to add some oils to lock in any moisture that you want. So don't use it as like a leave-in. No, it is strictly for twist outs, braid outs, defining a curl. I don't do many wash and goes, so I haven't like did a wash and go to see if that will define a curl or anything like that. But maybe down the line I'll come back with an update and say this is the bee's knees. But for right now, it is only in my arsenal for my twist outs, because that's what I've been rocking for the past 6 months. Not much of a wash and go girl these days. Yeah. So guys, I will put some pictures up of how fantastic my hair was this morning. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned to the channel for more upcoming vids. Bye. And don't forget to subscribe and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend.